driving on patrol.
And were you a police officer dispatched to 2437 for your role?
Yes.
Did you have someone riding with you?
No.
Do you normally have someone riding with you?
Yes, I do.
What first did you notice on the scene?
I noticed a dead man lying face down in the dining room in a pool of blood.
Were there any signs of struggle about the living room and dining room?
Yes. There was a fairly damp blood stain in the cushion of the couch in the living room. There was a bullet mark in the wall in the dining room.
It says in the report that you found intact, dropped near the deceased, and a letter clutched in the deceased's hand. Is this true?
Yes.
Where was Mr. Barrett when you found him?
In the dining room.
Was there any blood out the living room?
Yes.
And where did you find the defendant?
She was downstairs in the bathroom.
And it says in your report that the defendant stated that Mr. Barrett had not threatened her in any way before the shooting. Is this true?
Yes.
And why was your partner missing on the morning?
He was ill.
Yes.
Objection, Your Honor. Leading question.
I was simply